These stories breaking overnight. We're working to learn more about this crash. Take a look. It happened at Kensington Avenue and William Gator Parkway right around 2:30 this morning. This was the end result of what we're told was a police chase from a shots fired investigation. One person was arrested here. We don't know exactly what prompted police to chase this driver. As we learn more, we'll make sure we bring it to you.